Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Gatorade saw. Okay, so you need the cap. Take the cap off the Gatorade. You need this little ring below the cap. Take that off. Turn it inside out like this, so there's like little grooves in between, like a little saw. And that's really easy. You just take this and put it over the cap. And that's it. See, you put it over the cap and I have like a little saw. And that's going to be the end of the video, just a short tutorial on how to make a saw blade with a Gatorade bottle.